So in case you didn't know, the Scout Sentinel kit can become the Armored Sentinel kit just by placing the top on it. And the top does not come off. It is actually slotted to fit over the roll cage of the Scout Sentinel. It's that easy. Don't glue it, folks. Keep it off. Keep it so you can take it off and put it on.